there are changes that happen to you as you grow. You grow taller, you grow bigger, you are able to do more things. Because we change as we grow. Today I'm gonna show you how much I grow. In this picture, I am just 2 months old. My body is still tiny. I cannot talk. I cry when I'm hungry. And I cry when I'm wet. I cry when I want to sleep. In this photo, I am already 1 year old. I can do more things. I grow taller, I grow bigger, and I already can stand up and walk. I can already hold my milk bottle. I can say few words like mama and dada. In this photo, I'm already 4 years old. My limbs are bigger, my trunks are stronger. There are more things that I can do. I can throw and catch the ball. I can go up and down the stairs. I can see what I like or what I don't like. I can also eat by myself and put my own clothes. Here I am already 6 years old. I can get more taller and more bigger. My body has grown so much. I can already write my full name. I can draw more nicely and color more nicely within the line. I can also use scissors by myself. I can ride my bicycle and I can also go skating. I can also do hula hooping. As we grow older, our body changes. This is our rich saying, hold on to tiny moments and cherish the little snuggles. Because children like me grow up so fast. Bye! Thank you for watching!